Risk number five, the U.S. at home. As Democrats take power in the House of Representatives, clashes and deadlock in Washington will get worse in 2019. While President Trump won't be pushed out of office, he will face severe challenges from Democrats, the media, and the courts. He'll also have to contend with investigations of his administration, his campaign, his businesses, and his family. It's in Trump's nature to fight back, raising the risk of a constitutional crisis and putting markets on edge about the world's largest economy.